So the first thing I need to do is to get these two separated. And I think I'm probably going to have to suit up to get my queens out. If you notice, I'm wearing nitrile gloves instead of the heavy beekeeping gloves. I do that for more dexterity. This one's actually got a rip in it, but I've been stung by bees before. Not that big of a deal. And this is where the queen lives. So there's a little cork that you pull out. The rest of that in there is a food. So then you just lay the queen inside the hive. The bees will eat through the marshmallow in order to release the queen. Now for the fun part. Now I've got to take and put the top bars back in. All right, so the next thing I've got on is this feeder board that I made. This is sugar water. Next goes my quilt box. Finally goes the roof. Kind of the last thing I want to do is I want to somewhat protect this entrance. Make it somewhat smaller until they get established. And I'm going to do that just by making the hole somewhat smaller. I'm not even sure you could probably see most of what I did. Alright, with those in, next comes the feeder. In my quilt box. Then my top roof. Thank you.